Back-to-back 30-point games for the first time in his career. He had 41 in game two, and there is Doncic.
It's so good.